I just really hate your face. Though I know that won't surprise you, but to me your skin is one giant wart, and your laugh's one big snort, and you stink, so in short, I despise you. You disgrace the human race, 'cause you're more of a mosquito. I would rather have the dentist in drill than the swine in the swill, and if you were a bill, I would veto. And if the world was perfect, you would be gone without a trace. But since the world could never be that great, I'll just hate your stupid face.
Oh no. No.
I just really like your face. You don't have to look so happy. I'm not really into love that you flaunt in some glittery font. But if that's what you want, make it snappy. I just feel so out of place. Well, except for when you're near me. When you're gone, I'm like a plant with no root, or a song that's on mute. Don't you dare call it cute, you should fear me. And if the world was perfect, you would have never invaded my space. But since the world's obsessed with saying psych, now I like your stupid face. I just really miss your face. Though by now I must disgust you. I had tried to be the stubbornest mule, 'cause I knew life was cruel, so I guess I was foolish to trust you. But I wait here just in case. Though I know I'm being senseless, how could I have ever been so naive and wear my heart on my sleeve when I knew it would leave me defenseless? And if the world was perfect, you would be here in my embrace. But since the world denied me one last kiss, I'll just miss your stupid face.
What are you doing here? I didn't run away. It was a strategic retreat. What is there to talk about? It's over. I ruined it. Well, yeah, of course I'm sorry, but no, don't forgive me. Why do you do that? Why give me another chance to mess things up? Because you... What?
Those three little words, out of the blue, completely uncalled for, especially from you. Why don't you hate me? Why do you care?
can't you berate me? Isn't that fair? Where is your glare? Don't you dare leave our problems and pain on the shelf. Because if you don't hate me, I can't hate myself. But that's why I need you. You shatter my fear, 'cause despite my misdeed, you are still right here. Though it's stupid to date me, you're willing to try. And if you don't hate me, then why should I? Are you sure you don't want to give up on me? You're a moron. So you think that we could work? Here I thought I'd been the dumb one. What? You're forgiving me for all I did wrong. You're unmuting the song, and again I belong to someone. No, you can drop the stupid smirk. Though by now I guess you've earned that. 'Cause no matter how intensely I pout, your stupid face will win out, and I guess it's about time I learned that. And though we go together like a Chanel number 5 in Mace, at least it's not as dull as fitting like a glove. 'Cause you're a nightmare that I've not been dreaming of. But I suppose that when push comes to shove, fine, I love your stupid face. Do 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 do.